When I first wanted to sign up, I was really hesitant because I am already really busy and I have a lot of things that I do. But when I met my mentor, that's when I realized it's not that I have to, it's not a chore, it's actually something that is going to be a very beneficial thing for my career and for my life in general.
My mentor like not just helped me, he motivated me. He just pushed me and I was encouraged to do more.
I see the next generation as the ones that we need to get closer to in terms of how they view the world. That's been the driver for me for wanting to be a mentor.
Abraham Lincoln said, "Give me 6 hours to cut down a tree, I will spend the first four sharpening the axe." I think that really embodies the mentoring program.
Mentorship gives that chance to connect with someone who is at a point that you've been before.
Engineering as a profession is to help mankind, so it's easy to start a mentoring relationship just talking about how we're going to give back to society and to mankind.
It's very simple. You go onto the APEG website, there's a mentoring page. You can apply online in a matter of a couple of minutes.
Come up with a list of questions, find topics that you want to discuss.
And then APEGBC finds a match between a mentee and a mentor, and then puts the two of you in touch.
Also, we get PD hours for this. I mean, how great is that?
It is so rewarding to see that smile on their face and go, I get it. I know what you've been saying for the last 6 or 8 months. It's just amazing once they see that path, they just get motivated and start their journey.